course, Tag. That's what I need here. I think they only want you guys.
Yeah, it's always rough on the opening act. Sorry.
Yeah, I think they only want you guys.
Yeah, it's always rough on the opening act. Sorry.
Know what this crowd wants?
Yeah, they came for a feast of the senses.
So give it to them.
Oh, wow, man, it's been so long. I don't even know where my violin is.
What is a feast of the senses? Is it a band?
Well, it's more than a band, man. It's a non-stop festival of sights, sounds, smells, feelings, and flavors. And yes, it was our old band. Our old friends.
Who was in the band?
Besides me, there was Tasty, Dr. Touch, Audio, Sniffles, and of course on the mic we had the Psy King.
What happened to the feast?
Well, the audience just disappeared one day, and the band drifted apart. I'd do anything to get the band back together again.
I'll find your violin. Just tell me where you last used it.
Can I even remember what it looked like? If only you could see the world
the way I see it.
The inside of an eyeball would be goopier?
Huh. This kind of reminds me of our old stage setup. Coincidence?
Oh.
What's that, a new friend? No?
Hey, what are you doing?
Oh, that's right. It's that kind of world.
Man, those things are too fast.
Check this out.
Whoa!
When you're alone as long as I was, time loses some of its meaning. And your perception of it becomes your reality. Want to give it a try? Is this all the colors there are? I'm starting to remember that there might be more.
is a fish! Or a bus. I forget which is which. Yep.
Remember, time moves to suit your needs.
I've got eyes on the target. And I've got eyes on me. Hi!
I see the violin! Did you see it? Sorry if you already saw it. I just think we should be checking in with each other. You know?
Too much, if you ask me.
Yep.
Violin in here anyway, to protect the sound. Is it climate control?
Testing. Check 1, 2. Check 1, 2, 3.
Oh, what's What's this? Do you eat it?
Only if you're not careful.
This is a lot to take in, but I like it.
Nothing truly bends but our minds.
It's all so beautiful, but it's too much. Too many colors.
Don't panic.
You said panic.
Sound.
once we get these light ticklers hooked up, the stage show is gonna be incredible. Doesn't anyone here just want to sit and talk?
It's always like the
peace and quiet again. How nice. It's been a while. Have you guys ever tried saying yes? Why do all these creeps hate you so much? Don't tell Vision I said this, but eyeballs are kind of gross. If you look at them closely. I already feel horrible for saying that. Drinks. Good old Vision. He always had such a good eye for, you know, visuals.
We are all
frequencies in the same beam of light, rainbow bound and bonded.
Oh, think that statue's big enough?
Ah, well, you need a big ego at the front of the band, am I right?
My eyes feel so full, I think they might throw up. Is that possible? Is that what crying is?
Goes better than last time. Because of all the giant eyes. Okay, I know this looks like a blender, but do not pour any drinks in it. Clear to the object we desire. What was that again? Something to do with mixed drinks.
Check one. Are you copper bottoming them, my man? No, I'm aluminiuming them, my man. Can we get a little more volume in this mic?
Is this the end? Or have we bent around back to the beginning?
And it's better, but to handle a crowd that size, we need the whole band, man. We need Tasty, Sniffles, Dr. Touch.
And Audie.
Yeah, Audio. You're remembering, man.
Where are they all now?
Oh, they wandered off when the audience left. Could be anywhere. This festival covers so many acres.
Hey! Didn't we used to have a cool band van?
Fieldmobile!
I'll bet they're still at the festival somewhere.
Woohoo! So
they might have wandered into the campgrounds, it's true. We're not here to run people over, all right?
Sorry.
Hello, let's try the concession.
Good idea.
Let's look here. Well, this is the campground. Dr. Touch and Audie used to like to come here.
They like to get high out here.
So, you're saying they're up there?
Yep. The view up there is amazing.